In this clip, we're going to look at some right-hand exercises. There's a series which is very well-known, which every sitar player does. Da dee 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 da dee dee da 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 dee 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 da 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 da. So the first group of four is da dee 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 da dee dee da 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 dee 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 da 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 da.